That's what they call me, Joe Honeypot Monday. They don't call me that for nothing when I was working Vice.
Joe Man Monday.
That's a good
one. Are you
working
on one?
Yes, I am.
Stuff.
It's getting, it actually needs a trim. Getting all split ends.
Yeah, the last guy that cut my hair cut a lot off the back, so now I can't man bun right now.
I don't do that. I'm long all over, son. Ooh. I don't do the fade to the long top. I'm not a top bun. I'm not a top knot. Screw that.
That's me. I was a top knot. I was rocking the Akuma.
Oh, no. All right,
anyhow,
Slam, man, let's
these
go.
These dudes are beating the shit out of each other. We're talking about hair. Let's get our heads
I actually really like this matchup. Yo,
wow.
Got punished, though. I like this matchup. I know that Slaying Man is not offended about this matchup.
Yo, he got out with the holding up forward.
So, I mean, if Slaying Man followed up with a button there, he would have hit him out of his pre-jump frames because that was a meaty vortex setup. Kick that banana.
Yeah, but Alex has got it, though.
Yo, that spacing was beautiful. Oh my goodness, that spacing was beautiful.
Yo. That banana stayed out for a super long.
Oh yeah, man, they don't decompose fast, man. It's real-time decomposition.
No, it's not. Those banana would have been like brown 5 seconds after he laid it down.
Oh, that's true. Bananas do work that way.
Yo, another rodeo show. Another
and again.
One!
Yo, ride the train. I got tickets to
no.
Goofed.
Oh.
Didn't confirm. Not this time, son.
That's a light SPD.
Uh-oh. Out of range. Kick it. Well, maybe not. Not like he's gonna follow up like that.
Oh my god.
Do it.
Oh, I think he's still alive. I think Freddy's still alive.
He's dead. He's dead. That was one hit. People forget how much damage Zangief's super does. Does a lot of damage.
What is it, like 350? 400?
More than that.
Is it more than 400?
It got nerfed by like 10 damage. I actually want to check exactly. Which, by the way, there's lots of frame data apps that that you can check yourself. Yeah, it's 400 now.
400 damages.
400.
That's a big number. I'm frozen. Never mind. We good.
No, we're good. Don't worry. It's okay. Everything worked out.
Colleen coming early. Good stuff.
Oh, just in range. Lucked out there. Could have been a free whiff punish.
Wow, that was so close.
I really like Birdie's crouching hard punch in this matchup.
Oh my god.
Yeah. That was like a super brave stand hard kick.
That was the manliest.
I hate that. It's the worst.
Yeah, well, he caught the extended hitbox. And, sweet recovery.
He did it right, but it happened wrong.
Yo, so smart.
Okay.
That's probably gonna kill?
That's a free punish.
Definitely kill. Birdie hit him with the chain, threw him over his shoulder. Oh, this guy's name is Alex the Great. I just figured it out, John.
Okay. I get it. Alex the Groot. Oh, stays grounded this time.
Ooh.
Hold this SPD. Trying to mash out. No mashing here.
Oh no, another one.
It's only light, so it won't stun. He'll need one more touch.
Just a touch. Just a touch. Get to crush counters. Yo, this man
flexing. Flexing.
Flexed him into the can.
Show them muscles. Show them biceps. Flexing. For no reason.
Goodness.
Fight.
Sometimes it feels good to flex. I love Birdie's crushing hard punch. Super good.
Uh-oh.
Oh, from downtown sweeps. Sweep is a good button in this matchup. So is crouching medium kick.
Ooh. So, I think Alex the Great also used meter there.
Yes, but he...
They both used meter, yeah.
He did his first, so Zangief's won.
Yeah.
If he did it second, that'll be a different story. But it's not where we're at.
Go for the meaties.
Yeah.
Oh,
Slaying Man knows. Get that out of here.
Boy.
Oh, he missed the knee. Why?
Minus two, no problem. Huh.
Expecting a normal jump? Slaying Man is trying to flex everybody. No. Yeah, that's a punish. I'm not gonna kill something like. Really, something like.
Yeah. Based on V trigger, isn't it like minus?
Yeah, everything goes to 5, doesn't it?
I don't. Like, but
that's
I thought
actually
it
like nerfed.
Oh, the sweepstakes.
Yo, Publisher's Clearinghouse says, Slay Man, you gotta hold that.
Wow. Yeah, everything in V-Trigger goes... Oh, it's even worse than that. It goes down to minus 9.
Yeah, I thought it was an issue of spacing that made everything whiff. I guess SPZ is a...
Light Punch SPD is very far. Otherwise, you're right. In a lot of cases, it would be out of range. But Light Punch SPD is the goal.
Duck Goat. He's picking great range to sweep from. Oh, no. That would have been a good spot to sweep.
Whoa, hold this.
Yo, he whiff punched him with the button that he did before the whiff.
Yeah, that's true. He preemptively whiff punished. Okay, that's enough. They both spent meter, but this time.
Oh, yo, he wants
great points.
Interesting. What a way he backs off.
I think Birdie wins this one in the neutral. So it makes more sense for Birdie back off. Like Birdie's mix-ups and setups are not really that good against Zangy. So he benefits more from throwing it back to the neutral. He doesn't really benefit from following up with pressure.
That was a fat frame drag. Round two. I think can on block is like plus 1.5 million. It's pretty close.
Flexes knees, then SPDs. He did the double dash. He did the Mario Kart. Let's go.
Yeah.
Hold this. Working on a stun. Just SPD him. Let's go.
Oh, you know, there we go.
Landing that stun. No bear grab from meter.
Fall up here.
The reset. Let's go. Slaying man, flexing.
Match point. Both sides.
Final round. Fight.
Yo, a little bit greedy there.
I think that was gonna be a super.
He's working on it. Tick throw.
That's a hard one too.
All right, smart. Normal throw is smart.
Yeah, no overcommit there. No overcommit. It would have lost to the risky option.
Oh, jump jab is so good. You forget about it because it's not a button you see that often. Kick the banana. Just kick it.
Wake up.
Don't respect the banana. Kick it.
Oh my god.
No.
Yo, he got that is
the reversal's no good here. Your muscle explosion blew up all over that banana. It's just gross. Don't mix your muscle explosions with food, people. It's
I was waiting.
Oh, you goofed, Slaying Man! How he had it. All he had to do was just mash critical.
No dash.
Or anything. Oh, no. Slay. Slay!
Bro, please.
Bad jumps!
He's alive, he's alive. Not anymore. He's
alive. Get out of here. Oh no.
And the 4007. The 40007. Holla at your boy, Slaying Man.
The OS. Slaying Man, good stuff. I saw you trying to flex. That's fine. You did some hot. Took some hot takes on that one. I appreciate it. Don't think it's not lost on me. It ain't. Gotta kick. Sometimes you gotta kick that nana. Slip on it intentionally, like a pratfall.
But it's so minus when you do that. Like it's not only it's like counter hit banana.
But super, when you crouching medium kick it, you can stick your boot out so far that you'll slip on it further back from where you would slip on it originally. If that makes any sense. So like you think about it in like two ways, right? Where if Birdie, because this is something that Birdies love to do, they stand behind the banana at enough range so that if you were to walk into it and slip on it, you'll be within sweep range. So what you do is you crouching medium kick it from max range, crouching medium kick. They see that you slip and they immediately go into a sweep. And they waste time sweeping because you're out of range, because where you slip is further back than right over top of the banana. So you're getting rid of the banana. And the only thing that Birdie can really do is to overcommit to a... If he thinks you're going to slip on the banana, he can overcommit to either a chain or a light punch bullhead. Okay. Which both options would be not good against Zangief, because if you do a chain, at that range, Zangief can like walk forward, stand hard kick as like a free punish.
All
right. If he has V triggered, then that's doubly bad.
Okay, I can dig it.
It's a really weird situation. Actually, are we at?
We are very close to the end.
Is this... No, we're going to watch Sora Q and Cristendo up next. So I'm going to boot. Yeah.
2, 3, 4, 5. We've only got six sets left.
Maybe not. I was going to boot Alex the Great, but I don't know if that's the case. Let's send it over to our guy in the field, Big Mac. Who's on deck right now? Who we got coming up? Who's coming down the pipe? Got nothing, Big Mac. So sorry about that. Is he in the chat still? Actually, he's not in the...
He's not in our lobby anymore.
He's not in the lobby. Maybe he took off. Looks like we've got...
It's all good. We can do it on
the field. Yeah, that's okay. They should know. Actually, Slam... So, now that I mentioned it, so Slam Man did a... He has a series that's the Muscle Memory series, where we go over... Basically everything there is about the Zangief versus X character, and Birdie was one of the characters from, it was back in season one, but a lot of the stuff still applies to season two. Like, that matchup didn't really change all that much, even with the various changes. Like, the ranges don't really change all that much. Birdie still wants to play the neutral, because that's where he wins the matchup. Zangief's pressure is good. I don't know. I'm being very brief about it because we talk about it for like almost 2 hours. So there's like 2 hours of conversation about pretty much everything there is to know about that matchup.
For sure. I just invited Cristendo, so I will be TO for the remainder of this.
Okay. I'm going to kick people. We'll get Alex Gert back in. Alex the Gert.
All right. So this is going to be 2 out of 3 boys.
Yeah. Yeah, we're still... We're in the loser's side of the bracket. We don't switch over till best of five until we get to winners, losers, and grand finals.
And, what? Well, yeah. It's pretty standard at this point. If you've been watching tournaments for more than a month or two, then you already know. So, although some tournaments do top 8 3 out of 5, which I think is weird when it's only like a 20-man bracket. But.
I don't know. I tend to agree with that because of this game in particular.
Yeah.
Benefits from longer sets, the way that it works out. Like, jumping, for example, it seems like a big risk, but like...
Round one.
The punishes you get for jumping aren't... Kikoken. As damaging for as much of a risk you're taking, I guess. For as much damage as you can get.
Ooh, yeah, it depends on
block speed. Yeah. Out of range.
Trying to blow you up for jumping.
Oh, stand roundhouse. What is this?
That's a lot of stand roundhouse.
That's a button that you press in this matchup. It's a good button you press in this matchup.
Good stuff. Oh, yeah, he probably could have anti-aired the jump or stand roundhouse.
He could have. He went for light kick, but it was out of range.
Probably nope, no, not quite.
He's got that beefy health.
Oh, multiple hits! You gotta be cognizant of the multi-hit buttons.
He had already committed to walking forward, so he's gonna flex at that point. You can get 4 hits of armor out of your non-V trigger flexing, but you gotta time it right.
Trying to bait that super, Suriku.
I want to see Cristendo whiffing more headbutts and buffering a critical hit. I want to see it work. I want to see him catch that toe.
Ooh.
Okay.
Oh my god, another one. Do it again! Yo, 5 in a yeah. row!
All that damage on Chun right now? Roundhouse.
Oh no. Uh-oh.
Drops the combo though.
Oh no.
Bad punish.
Messes his punish up.
You goofed. Yeah, I think that Cristendo could probably benefit from more, if he can optimize his use of V-Trigger. He's a very good Zangief, but there are things that he could be doing with his V-Trigger that sometimes when I see him pop it, I'm just, oh no! Very good anti-air. Clutch. Wow. Clutch, people. That's how you spell clutch.
Wow.
That crouching hard punch. Let's go.
Fight.
Time to go back to the neutral. Give me a headbutt into critical art. Just buffer. Throw it out and buffer. That's all I want to see.
Yo, punch her so hard.
Oh, no. Not like this. Not like this. Don't take your micro steps. Unless you're sure it'll hit.
Dunk.
Brave. Yeah, see, just like raw activation like that? I don't know. Like, nah, she's already thinking, like... Soraku's no chump. When he sees that you have V-Trigger, he's already stopped throwing Kakokens. You'll notice. Now you can throw him again. Oh,
I don't think. Judging from the punish there on the non-EX legs, I don't believe he knows that legs is minus 8. Hey, like, he's got to not know. Legs is super minus, guys. You can punish that.
Now EX legs is a different story, but regular legs, this is not Street Fighter 4. Don't respect that.
Yeah, regular legs is actually. Could be at least minus 8, up to minus 10. So yeah, punish round those. One. Please punish that. Fight.
Please punish.
Oh, yo, just the disrespect. And another.
Wake up, stand hard punch.
Some more disrespect. Yo, three pieces of disrespect right now. She says, I am the grappler here. Oh no.
Whoa, wolf.
Yo.
Man, this corner control. I just needed to get out. Just do
stop
it.
Throwing me.
Okay. Doesn't confirm. Yeah, it's like that, because all he's getting right now, he's only gotten chip damage out of his. Every V-Trigger. He's gotten V-Trigger every match. And all he's gotten out of it is chip. Oh, he hits the overhead, and that'll do it.
Round two.
Gotta learn this man how to use a V-Trigger. I want to see her Kikoken, Zangief headbutt, but confirmed a headbutt and critical hit.
That would be really sick, but he's only got one bar.
No, you're looking at the Soraku has full meter.
Yeah, but you said confirm headbutt in the super.
No. I'm talking about Soraku. Confirming that Geef has headbutt. And super that business. Oh, there it was. Could have done it.
That's what I want to see. I put a bounty on that right now.
I'm putting bounty on that right now. Absolutely. Yeah, but I'll just spend it here. It's over.
Ain't going to happen.
It's not going to happen. We're not going to see it.
Although,
Soraku is taking a quick 2-0.
Never mind. Just kidding.
Oof. Jacking up that. You can need to see a dentist. That is some major jaw surgery that needs to happen.
There's some real good Discord emote material in that super.
Yeah. That's some invasive surgery to get that fixed. That is... Oof, that's ugly.
That's not nice.
No.
All right, so let me actually see what the brackets look like.
We need Granchmo
and
Alex Daggert.
Alex Daggert!
It's more fun to say Daggert than it is to say DeGreat. In my opinion... It is within my my cadence opinion that Daggert is more fun to say than DeGreat.
Daggert.
And you're all welcome to your own opinions, but... Anyway, while you're doing that, I'm going to throw it over to this week's FGC Spotlight of the Week. Goes to 16-Bit Bar and Arcade. They run tournaments out of Columbus, Ohio every Monday night, 9 p.m. EST. It's free to enter, but please support them by either getting drinks or bar food, whatever they got going on. They even give out prizes for first place, so check them out. We'll be sharing their info tomorrow morning or sometime tomorrow afternoon, depends. But check them out if you're in the area. There's a lot of places to go in Ohio. That's not the first Ohio place that's been a... Gosh. That's not the first Ohio place that we've thrown up on the spotlight. That we threw up?
I hate when I throw up on the spotlight.
I know. It's because it's hot and it's just gross. It just like burns right into the spotlight. It's putrid. Yeah. It's downright putrid.
Yeah, just a sulfuric acid bath of disgusting. Oh, that's sulfuric
acid. It's actually making me sick.
Hydrochloric acid.
I'd rather not.
You would die if your stomach had sulfuric acid in there, children.
I don't know what it's got in there.
Yo, where the F is Alex Degert?
Alex Degert.
Alex Degert. Let me hit this guy.
I mean, I booted him from the lobby a while ago.
Alex.
Maybe he thinks he's out.
Hey.
What happened to Scoot Hayabusa?
He drowned.
He got out somewhere. He had a really good Ken.
Oh yeah, he was fun to watch.
Yeah.
He fought Suriku, I think, first.
Yeah,
game
that was early on in the tournament.
That was fun to watch. It was very, very pleasurable. I enjoyed it.
All right, so we got Granchmo and Granchno, not Granchmo. Man, names are so hard.
Names is hard, son.
Absolutely. All right, back in it, we got Granchno and Alex Daggert. I feel bad because like he'll listen to this and think they're intentionally saying my name wrong, which I know I am, but in my opinion, it's more fun.
Right.
You should try it sometime.
I keep adding. So the older I get, the worse I'm getting at everything. So I've started just misspelling words always and adding words that aren't supposed to be there. Like I'll use as instead of at and punctuate improperly. I think I'm getting the old timers, Joe.
That's what like autocorrect will do you, man.
Oh my God, autocorrect is switching from Discord in the browser from Discord to its own standalone client. Like I constantly have to like open a Google tab and be like, why, did I spell this right?
Why bother learning how to spell things? Phone's just going to spell it for you.
Exactly.
Speaking of which, I should point out that anytime that I type the word muscle or power, it auto-corrects to all caps. If that lets you into what my life is about.
Your life is all about the muscle power. Yo, that can is still up.
It's still active. It's still active. No, it's gone now. Tip throws. We got those. Oh my goodness. One more hit.
Okay,
they both had the right read, but neither of them had the right range. Ooh. Time to go to work. Let's go. Footsies. I kind of like that stand hard kick. That was actually all right. Fishing for critical for crush counters. I can dig it. Oh no!
Another one. Don't do
is
another.
It over?
Oh over. My God! Yo, build the meter.
Building it.
That's a lot of meter.
Even finish the right way to get the most for your meter. Make Optimize. Meter work for you.
Yo, Grant is almost 420. Rank 421. Blaze it.
I feel like this is not the first time we have seen the rank 420 on our streams.
Rass did it too.
Rass was 420.
Yeah.
Look,
why
no. Did you do anything
with the meter throw? It's done.
Okay. That was pretty good.
Oh my God.
This party's committed to blocking.
Oh my God, yeah. Yo, crush counter.
How did that happen?
No, okay. Still in the recovery frames of that crush counter.
Tick throws. This does so much damage.
He's not beat trigger, so it only does a modest amount of damage.
Build that meter.
Dang, that was like a half a bar almost.
Command grabs, man. They're great.
They are. This game is silly.
No, that was wow! Why from so far away? I can't. That's just why that work. That shouldn't have worked. That would work.
Stand light kick is +3 on block, which is disgusting. By the way,
her and Cammy. Right? Or am I thinking of something?
I'm not sure. I don't believe Cammy's his sister. Yo, I wonder if he confirmed to make sure she didn't get stuck. I think she's gonna die. No, Pixels.
She's got that. She's got that big boy life.
Yeah, that 1K. Who thought that through?
Just do a crouching light punch. Oh goodness, that was.
The hitbox on that fireball is so garbage. It does not reflect what it looks like.
It's a weird thing, right? Because against some jump-ins, that would have anti-aired. I was wrong, by the way. It's not. I was thinking of Karen's old
Stand-like oh, Karen's kick. Old stand-like kick. Oh my god, but yes. It's plus two now, but still, it's still real good.
Not Cammy's stand-like kick. That's not at all what I was talking about. All right. Oh, no. I forgot to... My bad. I got the names all wrong.
Uh-oh. Puts her in the corner.
That's what happens when I drink that 9.5.
Damn, man. That's a lot.
Dunk! Ooh, great punish on that. Sweet.
Yo, I love it.
Can still active.
His can still active. Get over
yeah,
to oh, no,
that was actually really well done.
Yeah, because you probably was thinking about the can too. I
yeah, no, like block. Yeah, definitely was trying to block the can.
I would have held him back.
That setup right there, I'm not sure how minus it is on block. But it's actually stupid plus on him. Like, you do crouch medium punch afterward.
Oh, yeah. Stay right there.
Ooh.
Oh, right out of range.
Yo, another?
Just throw out chains. All willy-nilly, who cares?
So Alex the Great has getting a lot of mileage out of that. That two hits. Two hits into tech throw. Making it happen.
So use of those energy drinks. Oh, whiff punishes. I love it. Footsies.
She generates her own. Bopped. Uh-oh. Too far for the confirm on the second hit there.
Take to the neutral. Give up on. He's got all the life. Like, he doesn't need to take risks right now. Like, why engage? Uses that armor.
Damn, just Alex the Great, 2-0 right now. Well, that's actually it.
Well, that's it.
Yeah, that's yeah, it.
That's it.
2-0.
It's not taking. Not keeping track of score either. I goofed.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, guys.
I actually played this match a lot with Robertson. He beat my ass for like the first 20 games because it's a really hard match for Laura, like in the neutral.
Yeah, getting that first hit is not easy.
Yeah.
And then especially considering that Birdie also has an EX command throw that is throw invincible, which he can do on maybe on reaction to your command grab. It makes that particular option more of a risk.
I was struggling for that match. My personal struggle with it was Laura can't punish a max distance sweep. There's nothing she can do.
Welcome to my life.
Like, max distance sweep, I think maybe... No, she can't even do light punch bolt. Because I think it's like minus...
I think it's only minus 10, if I'm correct.
It's like, no, it's like one frame... It's like one frame difference.
No, it's 11, minus 11.
Yeah. So unfortunately, it was bad news bears. I got my ass whooped for like 2 hours, and then I figured the match out a little bit better.
All right, actually, we're gonna go up to.
Oh, you want to go to winner side first?
Yeah.
Oh.
Because we're at loser semis right now.
Oh, I was gonna fill loser side. My bad.
So we need. Yeah, I'm sorry. I should have. Our TO stepped out. He's got other stuff to attend to, and that's fine. That's totally okay. By the way, I want to give a... While we're fixing things up here, I'm just going to give him boots for the time being. We'll get him back in a little bit. I want to give a shout out to the West Coast tournament, which check-in is just open if my clock's right. If I'm set to beat time, we're all good. We're all savvy on that end. The West Coast tournament has just opened to check-in. So you can also sign up during this time, but if you sign up right now, you also need to check-in. That's the only trick to that. They haven't solved that problem yet on Battlefy. But other than that, their tournament will start up in about an hour's time. Typically a little bit... I don't know, typically like the bracket closes around 8 p.m. PST, but then there's some... Gotta like fix the bracket, make sure everything looks pretty. Make sure everyone's checked in, that's there and available. Other than that... that tournament will go off in about an hour. We'll throw things over to Yoshoki's stream right after this one. So it'll be a smooth transition. All you gotta do is hold on, strap in, just let it wash over you. It's okay.
Stuff. Hey, Rass, get your butt in here. Let's go.
Rass should know.
Rass, get inside. Get inside this game.
Unless he's like... I don't know, what would Rass be doing? Changing tracksuits.
Slav. That's he's Slav. Sitting there, like, next to his laptop, just sitting on, like, his bed, squatting. squatting at his laptop with his Adidas tracksuit on. His shell toes with the how do they lace them? Do they do like the outer lace and then like the one on the top, or do they actually like do the crisscross?
I don't know. I wouldn't be able to tell you. I'm out of the loop on that one.
I'm also getting a little too deep.
Oh boy. Well, anyway, folks, one more time, I'm going to throw it over to the homepage of our Street Fighter, let you guys know. I did a bad, and I did a clickbait. It's funny that I did this clickbait right after, like, a post saying that, like, if you don't want garbage on the sub, downvote. So I actually fully expected this to get downvoted, and it probably should have been. I kind of recommend that, but hey, I mean, a lot of people did, obviously. There 785 votes. That's fine. But hey, this is the weekly tournament post. I'll probably not clickbait next week. But anyway, the other ways you can get to it are through the calendar at the top or on the sidebar over here. You click these links to send it over to the Battlefy. Here's the Discord where we have our tournament. That's where they run from. That's why we got TOs in there helping out the people who are streaming it. And the stream link is right there. So you're watching it right now. The rest is just information on how to join up and other general information about what time and when it takes place. Other stuff we got going on in our Street Fighter is the latest... The latest TMT. I always want to throw in that TMNT, but that's just the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle fan in me.
Mm-hmm.
It's the Michelangelo that lives in all of us who loves pizza. He just wants to say that abbreviation. But anyway, if you're a newer player and wants to learn about the dangers of frame data, it's scary, it's numbers, but it's okay. It's okay to get a little bit of frame data in your life, in moderation.
Yeah, you don't need to know everything.
No, like but I was messing up things earlier tonight, but that's why we got cool apps like Fat Online or V... gosh, what are they all?
V-Frames.
V-Frames.
Yeah, there's Frame Data V. Well, V-Frames is open source now, I believe. Bookie Calculator, which is one of my favorites because it looks like the Matrix.
Wait, I need to change battle on settings.
Oh, no, wait.
I did it.
You the man
I
now,
succeeded.
Dog.
I was racing the clock, and it landed. We're good.
You're the man now, dog.
We're expanding the wiki. So there's a whole post that explains all of that at streetfightergamepedia.com. And just generally, like, I don't know, some cool tech posts. Some Volmaster stuff. I guess he's also playing Going Pro in Overwatch. Shout out to Team YP.
Nice. Yo, he's still in YP.
YP is still a thing. You thought
sucks
it was dead.
Sucks that they can't be in FGC. Or Pro Tour anymore.